In this Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree Tree video, I bring you the complete guide on how to get all 9 larval tiers used to respect your character's attribute points that can be found across the Shadow Realm. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. So these larval tiers allow you to respec, so if you want to change up your playstyle and build, these are definitely for you. There are 9 in total across the Shadow Realm, and once you have them, or even one of them, you can then head to Renella, Queen of the Full Moon, within the Rare Lucarius Grand Library. Keep in mind though here, if you are yet to do the Renella Queen of the Full Moon boss fight and come out victorious, you won't be able to do this. So yes, defeat her, and then you'll be able to respec with these larval tiers. Simple as that. So these larval tiers can only be found at night time, by the way. So past time, at any grace to grant you that darkness. Then, to be honest guys, these tiers can be found surrounded by lit gravestones in the open world. No bosses or enemies need to be taken out in order for you to get them. So yeah, from here guys, just follow the paths I take on screen now, using the timestamps down below for certain areas. And well, it is as simple as that. And guys, if you do enjoy the video and it helps you out, leaving a like really helps me out. Enjoy the rest of it, and hopefully I'll see you on that next one.